Hey Jonathan, this is Al Cap. I've got a couple of questions about this radius right here and this distance here from 6'6" and 1/8" and 6'10" and 9/16". This radius here, we've got 8 3/16", which would be the distance from here to approximately right here. If the radius is from a point in the center of a circle to its any point on its outer edge, then the radius for this circle right here should be 6'6" and 1/8" because it starts right there, and that's the center of the circle. This radius here should be 6'6" and 1/8" minus 1'10", which would be about 56-inch radius. So that's my question for you, is what is exactly this radius right here? Because if I stay with these measurements to get it to fit into the overall 19 1/8", that's not this radius right here. So I just kind of had a question about that, which would actually change this radius here too. So I can make this radius right here to be 6'6" and 1/8" on this radius, and then 1'10" less. And of course, I can make this to go a little bit longer. It looks like it kind of does, and it looks like it does over here too. So I can do all that, but I just wanted to make sure to check this radius, because that would make this about a 56-inch radius instead of an 8'3/16" radius. Let me know what you want to do. Thanks. Bye.